Part 1. Learn from this experience. Don't stay stuck.
Your ancestors, okay? So, let me drop my disclaimer, y'all, then I'll jump right on in. Make sure you use the spirit of discernment. Okay, take only what you need and leave the rest. Flip these roles as you see fit, okay? And also, go over to my YouTube and subscribe. Thank you so much, all right? Now, I do keep the link in my bio. It will look like, it'll have like the Instagram symbol there. But when you click on that, it's going to show you my YouTube link too as well. All right, y'all. So the first card that came out was Great Teacher. And let me keep, pull one more card. I'm going to set my intentions real quick. Thank you, Holy Spirit and my angelic guides for protecting us as we listen and as I do this video. Thank you for closing the gates to anything not in alignment. And I thank you that these messages are for the highest good of all who hear. And so it is. Okay. So right now, this is a time for you to learn from your experiences as the great teacher. You're learning from these experiences because you are literally evolving into the great teacher. Okay. Right now, we're in the winter months, and that's the card that came out, was winter. So take care of your needs. That's it. Okay, so it's time for you to move into a new direction here with the Traveler card. But overall, it's just really time for you to take care of your needs, to put this energy back into you, because through your experiences, because I'm hearing like you're going through some stuff, okay? But just remember that everything that you go through is your lesson, okay? So you're putting it into your book of life, right? So that you can help other people to overcome their stuff. And so that you, if you happen to go through it again, you already got the answers, baby, right? Because why? We're the great teacher, okay? But otherwise, otherwise, what I wanted to pull out is that you are having spiritual experiences at this time and gaining greater awareness of what you need to do in order to grow. Okay, so there's a great chance that if you have been having any challenges recently, you've surmounted them and allowed them to be the vehicles to lessons that are helping your spiritual connections. Okay, so indeed, you have been having holy experiences. Okay, now I'm gonna pull a card or two to see what comes out, and then we'll go into part two, you guys. Tell me about the great teacher. So you may not feel very successful right now. You may not feel like you're being supported here or recognized with the Six of Wands in the reverse position. But again, everything that's happening, it's about you reconciling your differences with you, okay? So on this personal transition, of course, you're learning, you're growing, you're healing, because it's helping you to become self-sufficient, okay? It's helping you to become confident and to overcome your challenges if any are to arise.